What's going on? It's Keke, aka Shy Face Diva. Thank you for joining me in the kitchen again. Guys, I haven't did a cooking vid in over 2 months. But next on the list is beef nachos, okay? And what I use for my nachos, beef nachos, I use Doritos, spicy Doritos, a pound of ground beef, some Velveeta, got some peppers over there. I use a cream of mushroom, nacho cheese, and some like Rotel or diced tomatoes, and some taco seasoning, okay? So let's get started. The first thing I do, I want to brown my ground beef. And as you can see, it's done. So what I'm about to do now is drain it. Okay, after I cook and drain my ground beef, I'm going to add the taco seasoning. And mix it up. So all the cheese and all the stuff can mix down together. The next thing I'm going to add is my Fiesta nacho cheese. After that, I'm going to add my cream of mushroom. Yes, you guys, cream of mushroom in nachos. Trust me on this. After you add your cream of mushrooms, I'm going to add my diced tomatoes or Rotel and drained, of course. After you do that, just stir them together. I'm going to add 16 ounces of Velveeta cheese. So what you want to do, you want to let that melt down and let it simmer. And you want to do it on low so your cheese won't burn up, okay? So I'm going to put the top on it and let it cook until it turns into a nice simmer. Okay guys, after 25 to 30 minutes, you should have a nice simmer like that. Not too watery, not too thick, just right. And that is your nacho mixture. Okay, now it's time to build it. Okay guys, the first thing we're going to do is put our chips down. We're going to add our nacho meat mixture. After that, we're going to add our sour cream if you like. After your sour cream, I'm going to sprinkle some green onion and a little lettuce on top. You can put some jalapeno peppers on there. Then to top it off, you can add your picante sauce. Okay guys, and that will conclude how to make my beef loaded nachos or loaded beef nachos. And I thank you guys for joining me in the kitchen again, and I will see you guys later.